Now, the first one up is our goalkeeper of that time. He comes from O'Callaghan Mills in County Clare, and he worked in Bray for many years, found a Wicklow wife and brought her home to Clare, and he's now very, very committed in the hurling game still. If anybody heard of Torpy Hurleys, he's still making the Hurleys, and come up here, John, and accept your hand.
Thanks very much. This is a great night. It's great to meet all the old friends, and they surely are old friends. It's great. The only thing that changes is the colour of the hair, I think. Between no hair and some hair and a lot of hair, you're great lads, and putting names and to the faces is the hardest part. And we've all said that during the night. And I just want to see the two Lawless brothers here, and their father was our manager. And you all remember Billy and what he was like. And if Billy asked us to climb Sugarloaf in our bare feet, we'd have done it. Is that right, lads? Am I right? And when we travelled on the George Delaney's minibus, I sat in the middle in the front seat. Billy was on my left and Georgie was driving. And one night, I hope you don't mind me telling the tale, Jackie. We were coming to Burt Hill and there was no motorway that time. And Georgie said, "Isn't Joe turning off here someplace?" I said, "It is, yes, here at Burt Hill." So what did Georgie do? Turn to the right, onto Burt Hill, O'Brien's Bridge, Bradford, and reached Torpy's house. And my father and mother got messing him with it alive at the time. And my mother put on the kettle and started making tea, and my father disappeared. And gee, he was gone for ages, like, and we didn't know the hell. I couldn't figure out. It was very rude of my father, like, to desert on everybody. And with an open heart and two eyes, and they know who they are, they're here. And they sat in the hob, and my father arrived back with a bottle of poutine. And we were playing Kerry and Tralee the following day. So some had the poutine and some didn't, but it was evident the following day, the ones that had it. And I know Jackie has is given a record to me that I'm probably the only goalkeeper that let in 10 goals in an All-Ireland and still won it. Well, on that famous day playing Kerry in Tralee, there was a first cousin of mine drafted in for fullback, and Lord have mercy on him, he's dead since, but he'd be one of the people that sampled the poutine, I think, and he was playing fullback. And I have a record from that day too. And mind you, Mr. Lawless was raised that night too, for your information, Shay. But that day, Mammy and Daddy and my sister all drove to Tralee to see John have the greatest fiasco of a game of all time, because I let in 7 goals that day. Thank you, Jackie.
Thank you, John. Now, it would be remiss of me tonight not to say what the GAA is all about. John Torpy has 3 All-Irelands. Not alone did he win the Junior Hurling All-Ireland with us, but he won the Score set dance with his own club, O'Callaghan Mills. And he won the All-Ireland Red Cross competition with Delgany. And I think they went to the Irish and up there on for to receive their trophies. So he's a triple All-Ireland winner. Now, thank you, John.